I can't make direct eye contact. He'll come to life and take
him. Okay, just put it down. You're being ridiculous.
Can't we just leave him on the curb? The owls had a family, and they deserve to get closer.
I'm not going to leave my most prized possessions on the curb.
A professional auctioneer did certify it as trash.
All right, then set it out with the rest of the trash. It's all trash.
Honestly, thank you so much.
That is such a relief. No, don't be relieved. That was supposed to be guilt. What is wrong with you two?
What's wrong with you for thinking we want to stock our homes with golden velvet couches and creepy owls?
Because it's all for you. One of you is gonna take the owls.
I don't want an owl.
If I say take the owls, Missy, you're taking an owl.
Oh my God, did you just throw a dead owl at me?
Oh, you think that's funny?
What? How dare you? How dare you?
Forget the owls and everything else. You were right. All my stuff is priceless to me. And nobody else.
No, don't you cry over your crap we don't want. That's not fair.
You know what's not fair? I've been collecting this stuff my whole life for you.
Bob, we didn't ask you to.
I know you didn't. But I need to know that at some point, you're going to have a piece of this family in your house. A piece of me. But you don't want any of it. Clean up the house.